Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to another Just Read Your Way to Arabic. Story number 36 in the series. Let's carry on reading. Ila Ya'qub, to Ya'qub, Jacob alayhi salam. Wa tahayyara al-ikhwatu kayfa yarji'una ila abihim. The brothers were perplexed. Tahayyara. كيف يرجعون? How are they going to go back? إلى أبيهم, to their father. وفكر الإخوة ماذا يقولون لأبيهم? The brothers thought, what are they going to say to their father? إنهم فجعوه أمس في يوسف. Indeed, they had hurt him and distressed him yesterday, i.e. in the past, fi Yusuf, regarding Yusuf. أَفَيَفْجَعُونَهُ الْيَوْمِ, will they hurt him today, fi Binyamin, with regards to Binyamin, by saying that he hasn't come back. أَمَّا كَبِيرُهُمْ, as for their oldest, فَأَبَى أَنْ يَرْجِعَ إِلَى يَعْقُوبَ, he refused to go back to Ya'qub. وَقَالَ لِإِخْوَتِهِ, and he said to his brothers, and this is a quotation from the Qur'an, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ, اِرْجِعُوا إِلَىٰ أَبِيكُمْ, return all of you to your father. فَقُولُوا, and say to him, يَا أَبَانَا, O our father, إِنَّ ابْنَكَ سَرَقْ, indeed your son has stolen. وَمَا شَهِدْنَا إِلَّا بِمَا عَلِمْنَا, and we are only witness, we are not witness except to what we know. In other words, we only know what we see. وَمَا كُنَّا, and we are not, لِلْغَيْبِ حَافِظِينَ, guardians over the unseen. In other words, we don't know what the unseen has. وَلَمَّا سَمِعَ يَعْقُوبُ الْقِصَّةَ, and when Ya'qub heard the story, عَلِمَ, he knew, أَنَّ لِلَّهِ يَدًا فِي ذَلِكَ, that there was Allah's hand in this. In other words, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had done something. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ مُمْتَحِنُهُ, and that Allah was testing him. SubhanAllah. أمس فجع في يوسف, yesterday, i.e. in the past, he was hurt by the story of Yusuf. واليوم يفجع في بنيامين, and today he was hurt and distressed by the story of Benjamin, بنيامين. إن الله لا يجمع عليه مصيبتين, indeed Allah would not gather or combine for him two difficulties, i.e. one and two, Yusuf and Binyamin. Inna Allaha, indeed Allah, la yafja'uhu, would not distress him, fi ibnain, regarding his two sons. Inna Allaha, indeed Allah, la yafja'uhu fi ibnaini, كَيُوسُفَ وَبْنَي بِنْيَمِينَ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would not distress him regarding two sons such as Yusuf and Binyamin. إِنَّ لِلَّهِ فِي ذَلِكَ يَدًا خَفِيَّةً, indeed there was from Allah in that a hand. In other words, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was intending something. خَفِيَّةً, and Allah's hand was خَفِي, hidden. إِنَّ لِلَّهِ, indeed for Allah, فِي ذَلِكَ, in this event, in literally in that, حِكْمَةً, some wisdom, مَخْفِيَّةً, that was hidden. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَمْ يَزَلْ, indeed Allah would continue, يَمْتَحِنُ عِبَادَهُ, to test his slaves, ثُمَّ يَسُرُّهُمْ, and then he would make them happy, وَيُنْعِمُ عَلَيْهِمْ, and grant his favor to them. ثم, and then, إن الإبن الكبير, the oldest son, بقي في مصر, had remained in Egypt, أيضا, as well. وأبى أن يرجع, and he had refused to return, إلى كنعان, to Canaan. أفيفجع في الثالث, would he be distressed by a third, أيضا, as well, like a third son staying away from him? وَقَدْ فُجِعَ مِنْ قَبْلُ فِي اثْنَيْنِ, and he had been distressed by the two before him, i.e. Yusuf and Binyamin. إِنَّ هَذَا لَا يَكُونَ, indeed this would not be the case. وَهُنَا اطْمَأَنَّ يَعْقُوبُ, وَهُنَا, and there, or here, literally, here, اطْمَأَنَّ, to be relaxed, to be at ease. Yaqub was at ease, and he said, وَقَالَ, after realizing all of this, and this is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he became relaxed and calm, and he says, and the Quran quotes him, عَسَى اللَّهُ أَن يَأْتِيَنِي بِهِمْ جَمِيعًا, perhaps Allah will bring them to me all together. Will bring to me them all together, literally. Innahu, indeed he, huwa al-alimul hakim, he is the all-knowing and the all-wise. That brings us to the end of that story. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.